XProtect Access Control helps clients recognize, react to, and investigate incidents as a coordinated team. In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to adjust your XProtect Access configuration on the Access Control properties. In the Management client, click the Doors and Associated Cameras tab. Click and drag the Supply 1 camera to associate it with Access Point Door 2 in. Right-click the Access Control Events tab. Next, let's select Events to Monitor in Smart Client. Select the Server Connected checkbox. Event types can be grouped in categories. Let's save Server Connected into an event category. Click the Event Category drop-down list for Server Connected. We'll select the Server Status checkbox. In this example, we've also put Server Connecting in the Event category, named Server Status. Next, let's specify a notification to appear when a given access control event occurs. We click the Access Request Notifications tab. Specify a notification to appear when a given access control event occurs. For example, a specific door error event that will show the status of a door. Click Built-in Access Request Notification, Read Only. Let's click the Camera drop-down list. Choose Select Camera. Click Supply 1. And click OK. Then click Add Command. In the Command section, click the Select Command drop-down list. Next, click Access Control Command, Lock. Click Source. You just saw how to adjust your XProtect Access configuration on the Access Control properties. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.